大家好早的時間。咁我介紹翻自己先，我係過難中醫創辦人之一，我係細暗醫。咁呢位係林鄭都係咁嘅家屬。
Standing here in Hong Kong International Airport, I had flown in from New York with the hope of holding a press conference on Wednesday to release Human Rights Watch's annual world report. And the focus of the report this year was going to be how the Chinese government is really trying to deliberately undermine the international human rights system, not simply suppress the rights of people at home, but also undermine the ability of anybody else to try to hold China to human rights standards. Sadly, as I arrived here, the Chinese government decided it didn't want to let me in. So even though I've been able to enter Hong Kong freely before, this time, for the first time, they blocked me. They didn't want me to hold the press conference. So I'm going to return to New York. I'll hold the press conference there. But sadly, this episode is just the latest evidence that the Chinese government is doing everything it can to undermine the enforcement of international human rights standards.